I think it's important for especially cybersecurity professionals like myself to expand their horizons, really look into information governance as an extension of their function, really reaching into the area of data-centric information security. And I think information governance and information security are joining forces and really need to be considered a singular function.